This year, we feel like the deer are gonna be a little bit more predictable on how we can strategize, especially because of our food sources. Those does are gonna be there, and even come November, those bucks are gonna not go too far because there's so many does on this farm, and we think we can get ahead of them and really strategize and dial in. So that's what I'm really excited about this season.
It feels good to put a good shot on a deer after a miss. I missed ET yesterday morning. We're just about ready to get out of the stand. The wind's getting weird in here. These does came up and I just double-lunged one. She's dead right on the other side of the honeysuckle. Back on the board, 15-yard shot. That'll boost the confidence. Pretty good size doe. That's where I want to hit them. Perfect shot. Between the power, in between the North Pole and the Tower of Death. The Tower of Death is a blind. The North Pole is a stand that's a little bit out of the game. We're getting in between them, and this is gonna be the pole of death. We got enough wind tonight where we feel confident hanging this stand. Food plot to the west, food plot to the east, wind in our face. Really tight gap and a nice scrape that they've been hitting. We're going after an 8-plus-year-old whitetail tonight. I don't want to move around too much, so I'm going to sit down and watch to the left here, to the west. It's him, right?
I think so, isn't it?
Yeah, it's him.
Yeah. Take your time.
Yeah.
I just killed a giant.
No.
Get Squeak and come on down.
Babe, how am I gonna do that?
What?
He has school tomorrow.
Oh. He is a beast.
Do you have him?
We heard him crash.
Nice.
There he is. Oh, man. What a tank. What an awesome animal.